Congratulations, you won the Publisher's Clearinghouse. Or have you? Well, according to the Better Business Bureau, it is a scam that is still going on and targets hundreds of Hawaii residents every year. Diana Ko has more in tonight's Action Line Consumer Alert.
It's the call worth $1 million if you enter and win the Publisher's Clearinghouse. But Manoa computer expert Attila Sarres says he never entered the sweepstakes, and yet...
Every 3 to 4 days, we get a phone call saying, you've won money from Publisher's Clearinghouse. All you need to do is wire transfer us a small deposit, and then we're going to give you the rest of it.
It started a year ago, and it hasn't stopped.
For us, by now, it's amusing. Initially, it was kind of frustrating, and I can see how that kind of persistence would pay off.
Better Business Bureau President Greg Dunn gets hundreds of complaints a year about this.
This one is an ongoing problem in the community. It's something that that we're concerned about, because what it causes is families to lose thousands of dollars. We've had several cases in Hawaii where people have lost their homes. They've taken out home equity loans or second mortgages on their houses.
It starts off small, $500 or $1,000. They usually ask you to wire the money or get them a prepaid money card. Once you do that, they know they have you. From there, the imaginary prize money gets bigger, as does the request for your real money.
Anytime you receive a phone call from anyone that tells you you won something and you need to send us money, hang up the phone.
This scam is such a problem, even Publisher's Clearinghouse has a website to address this. Just remember, you cannot win a sweepstakes unless you enter. Diana Ko, KHON2 News.